We got them all rolled. They're rolled with the raw meat. Now we're gonna put sauce over it. We're gonna cover it, and we're gonna let it cook for about 45 minutes. In a little thick, what's going to happen is cabbage and the meat are going to give off a little liquid. It should come out nice. If not, you just add a little water. This pot is so heavy. Okay. I'm going to put lids on them, I'm going to throw them in the oven. 350, the oven's on. I'm going to say probably 40 minutes. Okay?